You and Art?
Because if you are, I know how to deal with narcs. And who are you? How'd you find me? The hero sent you? Why? What does she want? No. I ain't no teacher. So, you can get going. And don't tell anyone what I'm doing down here. Keep your mouth shut. Do you listen? Stubborn. All right. I can respect that. Fine. I suppose if you're gonna be one of our background dancers, you can stick around, but if you're gonna be seen with me, you should probably leave the bar. Once time. I'll take care of it. Oh, we're perfectly safe down here. As long as you don't put me in the trap. He comes by like every 30 minutes. You should hear it rumble. Just get out of its way. We're gonna paint you up so you fit. And if you see anybody else, don't tell them you're new. As far as I know, you've been doing this for a while. Got it? Good. Almost done. Couple more colors. So how long have you been dancing? Any good? Yeah. You must have been able to hear his attention. Alright. Here we go. So. Yeah. How should we make you look? I suppose we could make you look like a skull. Maybe like a dragon. Or a skeleton, what do you think? Not bad. Maybe you do have other kids. All right. You just hold on. You're here. Go ahead and remove that jacket. Yeah, it's not doing any favors. Okay. Why don't we start with this yellow color here? All right. Let's start. Sit, hold still. You don't want me to mess up, do you? I'm making you into art. There we go. Maybe we'll just throw it on your neck. That's okay, I'll clean it off. Yeah. Suppose I could blend it. Yeah. Don't worry about it, I get paid on everything. How about orange? I think that looks interesting. Well, like I said, you're safe. Just stick by me down here, all right? At least till you get the hang of things. There's an interesting group of people down here in the subway. You'll like it, but just watch out. I'm gonna get a bigger brush here. I think I'll go with blue this time. I gotta get around my eyes, so I'll close my eyes. keep them shut. This paint isn't exactly safe for around the eyes, so. What? You'll be fine. One step. And tilt your head up one more time. Next, we need to do a new show. I thought we did that in pink. This one. Right here. So we'll just snip into that. Yeah, I think I'm going to keep the shut. You know you have to talk, but maybe if it was just... Yeah. Don't be a baby, it dries fast. I'm going to extend it up to give you a bigger, wider mouth. That way it gives you a bigger, scary, more intense. Now time for the tea. Next up is this pink. Make them long and exaggerated. Alright. Now if you would have showed up with him like that, I might have been a little nicer. You're looking pretty good so far. We need something on the chest, rib, and shoulder there. Get a bigger brush here. Let's go with this one. What do you think? Yeah. I suppose that would be a good option too, but we used it on the lips, so I'm thinking this one. Let's start. I'm gonna draw some bone looking pattern coming down your neck here. And on the chest. I suppose it could use a definition color. Maybe we will go in with that pink. They can contrast each other. You jumped. I told you it comes like every 30 minutes. You're perfectly fine. We're far enough away from the track. Just hold still. You're gonna get a little tougher by hanging out around here. You definitely need to, at least. I'm gonna get a smaller brush for some detailing around the eyes. Let's see. Don't be so impatient. We're almost done. You're doing great. Well, I'm doing great. Let's see. Let's get some. And I'm just gonna draw some delicate line work down the center of your nose here, getting a little bit of a contour. Maybe a little bit of the yellow to pop and accentuate. Make up the features. Here. Tear around your eyes. We'll highlight on the teeth. Alright. Oh. You know. I'll clean you up, but I told you to hold still. Lucky for you, we're almost done. Let's just fix that little mistake. I should be all set here, but I don't know. Something just feels like it's missing. Oh, I know. I'm sure it won't hurt you. Just hold your breath. Don't breathe in, obviously. You'll be fine. There we go. Just close your eyes and take a deep breath in. Ready? Hold it. One more time, just last time I come. That really ties it together, I promise. Now you really do look like living. It's good. We'll let that go. Okay. Now you look like you're fit. So. Why don't we go find another wall to do some art on and see if we pass anyone on the way. I'll introduce you. Let's go.